during one of my exams, during a physics exam, I actually had a hyper during the exam. And as a result, on top of all the normal feelings I get from having hypers, dizziness, nausea, I also was absolutely terrified that all my exam questions would be wrong, that I'd given the wrong answers, that I was misreading the questions, and that I'd fail my exams. So that was quite a big shock, and that led me to make sure I prepare for all my exams.